morning to you all. Today I am going to teach you multiplication of chapter 5 and the topic is vertical multiplication and multiplication of two digit number by a one digit number, and this is video number 4. So start students, chapter 5 multiplication, and this is vertical multiplication. See, I have given you two examples to do. So students, till now we multiplied numbers using multiplication statements only, but now we can also multiply numbers by arranging them in column, which is known as vertical multiplication. So first of all, write it in column. So write here tens, ones, so here we will write 6 into 4. So students, what you have to do, yes, here you can say 4 into 6 or 6 into 4, the answer will be same, because in multiplication if you will change the order, the product will be the same. So students, 4 6 are, yes, 24, or 6 4s are 24. So here we will write 24. Students, you all have learned the table, multiplication tables I have given you as a homework. Yes, very good. Now come to the next, 9 into 8. Again, what we will do? Again, we will make a column and arrange these numbers. See, 9 into 8, okay, or 8 into 9, as I told you here, in 4 into 6 or 6 into 4. So here also 8 into 9 or 9 into 8. So students, 8 9s are, yes, very good, 8 9s are 72, or 9 8s are, yes, 72. Now students, I am giving you some questions from your maths course book. So start students, yes, and do with me in your maths course book. Yes, again here students, what you have to do, yes, 4 threes are, or 3 fours are. As I told you before, when we change the order of number in multiplication, the product always remain the same. So 4 3s are or 3 4s are. So 4 3s are students, yes, 12, or 3 4s are, yes, 12. So here we will write 12. Come to the next, yes, 8 7s are, yes, just think and say students, yes, very good, 56, and 7 8s are, yes, 56, very good. So next, come to the next, 9 5s are, yes, 9 5s are 45, or 5 9s are 45, okay. So here we will write 45. So students, for multiplication, you have to learn multiplication tables properly. Okay. Now students, I am going to teach you multiplication of a two digit number by a one digit number. So students, start multiplication of two digit number by a one digit number. See, multiplication without regrouping. So I have given you one example. So 14 by 2. So students, what you have to do here, yes, first of all we will arrange these numbers in the column. So 14 into, here we write, now students, How we will do this? Yes. So multiply the ones by 2. That is 4 ones into 2. So 4 into 2 is equals to? Yes. 8. So here we will write 8 under ones column. Okay. Now what we have to do? Yes. Now we will multiply that tens by 2. That is 1 ten into 2. So 2. So 1 into 2 students? Yes. 1 into 2 is equals to 2. So we will write 2 under the tens column. So students, 14 into 2 is equals to? Yes. 28. Now students, I am giving you more example. See students, find the product of 12 and 3. So first of all, we will write here these numbers in the column. 10 and 1 here we will write 12 into 3. So students, 2 3s are? Yes, very good. 2 3s are 6. And here, so we will write 6 under 1's column. And here, yes. 1 into 3? Yes, 3. So, 3 here we will write under the 10's column. So, students, 12 into 3 is equals to 36. Now, I am giving you some questions from your maths course book. Students, start with me. I have given this these questions from your book and do with me. Yes, this is from checkpoint 6. Yes, so start from here. First A. So here, what we will do, students? Yes, so first of all, yes, with 2 ones. Yes, 2 ones into 3. So 2 into 3 students, yes, 2 3s are 6. And here 1 10 into 3, yes, so 1 3s are 3. So 12 into 3 is equals to students, yes, 12 into 3 is equals to 36. Now come to the next, 4 2s are? Very good. 4 2s are 8. And now 3 2s are? Yes, 3 2s are 6. So, completed students? Now come to the next. Yes, 2 2s are? Yes, 2 2s are 4. So we will write 4 under 1's column. And here 4 2s are 8. So 8 we will write under 10's column. Now come to the next. 2 4's are? Yes, 2 4's are 8. So 8 we will write under 1's column. And 2 into 4? Yes, 2 into 4 again 8. So here 8 we will write under 10's column. Now students, 0 into 3. So what we will do students for 0 into 3, as you know, yes, when we multiply by 0, any number, the product is always 0. So 0 3s are? Very good. Here we will write 0. And 3 3s are? 9. So we will write 9 here under the tens column. Okay. Now come to the next. 1 5s are? So students, for this also we will apply the properties of multiplication. So when a number is multiplied by 1, the product is number itself. So 1 5s are 5. So 5 will write under 1's column. And again 1 into 5? Yes, 5. So here
you will write 5 under tens column. Now students, I am going to just teach you multiplication with regrouping. Start students, multiplication with regrouping. One example I have given you, multiply 38 by 4. So first of all we will make column. Yes, 38 into 4. So how will do this? Yes, first of all we will start from ones column. Yes. So 8 fours are students, yes, 8 fours are 32, very good. So see, 32 means 3 tens and 2 ones. So students, 2 ones we will write under the ones column and 3 tens we will write here as a carry over. So 3, now 32 means 2 ones and 3 tens. So 2 here we have written, okay, under the ones column, and 3 here as a carry over in tens column. Now students, 3 into 4. So 3 fours are 12. Very good. Plus 3. Yes, carry over. Yes, plus 3. So 12 plus 3, 15. So how we will write 15 students? 15 means 5 we will write under tens column and carry here 1 in the 100 column, and now here we will write 1 under the 100 column. So students, 38 into 4 is equals to 152. So students, one more example I am going to give you. Students, start, find the product of 24 and 6. So again, what we have to do, we have to write these numbers in the column. So make a column. So 24 and 6. So right here 24 and 6. Start from ones place students. Yes, 4 6 are, yes, very good, 24. So 24 means 2 tens and 4 ones. So 4 we will write under ones column and 2 we will write here as a carry over here at the tens column. Okay, now students, what we will do? 2 into 6. So 2 6 are 12. Very good. And 2, 14. So 14 tens means students, 14 tens means, yes, 140. So 140 means, yes, very good, 4 tens and 100. So here under the tens column we will write 4 and here carry over 1, and now we will write here 1 under the 100 column. So students, 24 into 6 is equals to 144. Now students, I am going to give you some questions from your maths course book, that is checkpoint 7. So start students, do these questions. Yes, I have given you multiplications from your maths course book and the questions are from checkpoint 7. So students, do these questions along with me. Yes, 8 5s are, yes, 8 5s are 40. So how we'll write students? 0 we will write under ones column and 4 we will write here as a carry over in tens column. Now students, 3 into 5. So 3 5s are 15. 15 plus 4, 19. So how we will write? Yes, 9 we will write under tens column and 1 here in 100 column as a carry over. So here students, no numbers are there. So what we will write? We will write 1. So students, 38 into 5 is equals to 190. Now come to the next. Yes, 2 nines are very good, 18. So what we will do? Yes, we will write 8 under 1's column and 1 as a carryover we will write here in the 10's column. Now students, 2 nines are, yes, 2 nines are again 18. 18 and 1? Yes, 19. So what we will do? Yes, here under the 10's column we will write 9 and 1 as a carryover we will write here in the 100 column. See again, no numbers are there, so we will write this one here. Now come to the next. So students, 1 minute. Yes, 22 into 9 is equals to 198. Yes, 5 into 6. Yes, 5 into 6. 5 6 are very good, 30. So what we will do? Again, we will write 0 here under the 1's column and 3 we will write here as a carryover in 10's column. Now, 4 into 6. So 4 6 are 24. Yes, 24 and 3, 27. So what we will write? Yes, we will write 7 under 10's column and 2 we will write in the 100 column as a carryover. So again, no numbers, so this 2 will come here. So again student, 45 into 6 is equals to 270. Now, 7, see 41 into 7. So how we will do? Yes, 1 7 is a 7. Very good. So we will write 7 under the 1's column. No carryover. So students, again 4 7 is a 28. So 8 we will write under 10's column and 2 we will write as a carryover here in the 100 column. So again no numbers, so this 2 will come here, we will write 2 here. So students, 41 into 7 is equals to 287. Now 2 into 8, so 2 8s are, yes, very good, 16. So students, how we will write? Yes, we will write 6 under 1's column and 1 as a carryover we will write here in the 10's column. Now 6 8s are, very good, 48. 48 and 1? 49. Very good. So 9 we will write under the 10's column and here we will write 4. So no numbers? Yes. So here we will write 62 into 8 is equals to 496. Now come to the last. Yes, 4 6 are, very good, 24. So what we will write here under 1's column? Yes, we will write 4 under 1's column and 2 we will write as a carry over in 10's column. Okay students, now 3 6 are 18. 18 plus 2, 20. So how we will write?
Yes, 0 we will write under the tens column, and 2 as a carry over we will write here in the 100 column. Okay students, so again no numbers, so we will write this 2 here. So students, 34 into 6 is equals to 204. So students, today I have taught you vertical multiplication and multiplication of 2-digit number by a 1-digit number. Now students, I am going to give you homework. So note down your homework students. Students, here worksheet 5.1 question number B, page number 2. Next is worksheet 5.3 question number B, page number 5. And this one worksheet 5.4 question number A, page number 7. So students, you have to do these homework in your maths application book B.